Hi friends, welcome to CodeShika. Until now, I have uploaded 8 parts of Django Oscar e-commerce tutorials in English. If you have not gone through it, please go through it from above I button. Those tutorials teach you how to do some things in Oscar, like how to customize models and Oscar templates. But in this tutorial, you will learn how to fix one important error, that is connection refused error, that comes when we try to register to Oscar site. First, keep in mind that this error is not a bug in Oscar, but we just missed some settings. So in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix this error through a demo. If you like this tutorial, please like this video and subscribe to this channel to get the new video updates first to you. Because your likes and subscribe motivates me to do new videos. So friends, please like this video and subscribe to this channel. Now let's start the tutorial. I have created this Django project and I have already did all the Oscar setup. Now let's run the server to register to the Oscar site. Py manage.py run server. I will open this link. Now our site is running successfully. Now I am going to open this login or register link. So here we can register by entering email address and passwords. So I will first enter email address tom12@gmail.com, password . Now I will click this register link. So this is the connection refused error that we get when we try to register on this site. In this tutorial, we want to fix this error. This error comes because upon registration, Oscar is trying to send a registration email to the provided email address, but we don't have an SMTP server set up on our machine. So this fails. And keep in mind that this is not a bug in Oscar, as you will need to set up an SMTP server, or we need to use a different email backend to send emails to fix this error. The email backend setting we should provide in settings.py file, and it is responsible for actually sending an email. The SMTP backend is the default email backend and it is used to send an email through an SMTP server. The email backend setting for SMTP server is specified as below. Now I will open my project. As we haven't set up an SMTP server on our machine, we can just set the emails on the standard output, that is console, instead of sending out real emails. And this can be done by using console backend that just write the emails and send the emails on the standard output. To specify this backend, we can put this email backend setting in our settings.py file. Now let's type here email backend equals to django.core.mail.backends.console.email backend. But we should not use this console backend in production, as it is provided for testing our emails in development only. Now let's run the server again. Now I will open this login or register link. Then I will try to register here again, entering by the same email address and password, that is tom12@gmail.com password. I will click this register link. You can see here this is showing a thanks for registering message. Now let's see the email. Uh, So this is the email that is written and sent by console backend on the standard output. You can see here the email is sent from oscar@example.com to our user, that is tom12@gmail.com. Great. Now we have fixed the connection refused error and we are now able to register on this site successfully. So in this tutorial, you learn how to fix the connection refused error that we get in Oscar upon registration. So friends, if you like this tutorial, please like this video and subscribe to this channel to get the new video updates first to you. Now we will meet in the next tutorial with a new topic. Bye bye.